Good morning, guys. Nato diri sa akong second dose. May buntas sa tanan.
Minisil.
So, Sinovac Vaccine. So, last ako nagpapakuna June 11. So, after 20 days, meron ako sa aking second dose. Pwede na patatagalan dito. Last time, tinatanggal ma'am. So, sa uling area pala, tanggal mo ma'am. Mama po. Asa akong net ma'am? Maraming salamat ma'am.
Okay, welcome.
So, duman ako sa akong injection. So, dito na ako sa akong holding area. Thank you po ma'am. Apo. Apo. So after the vaccination, I have to wait for another 15 minutes. The last week instruction, and here are the people. These are the people who just got vaccinated for their second dose, and I'm just waiting. I'm here in the holding area. I just got the bungo. Just got my second dose already. So I was telling the in-charge kanina na pakidobin lang cake kasi during the time during my first dose, natanggal yung cake doon sa holding area or sa waiting area. So dito po, may record po ng mga in-charge, yung mga papeles namin, para bigyan kami yung permanent ID talaga. Ngayon, ngayon ang basis namin, at kami ka ay fully vaccinated na ng aming vaccine. And for me, that is sa inyo pa. So it's nice. It's still 9:30 in the morning, maaga pa. Kapag second dose, mabilis ng proseso kasi wala ng orientation. Kapag okay nang ang yung BP at nagfollow ka ng protocols, okay naman so far. So yun. So sabi ng screener kanina, yung second dose, baka may ma-feel ka dapat. Pero sa akin so far, wala ako okay naman. Pero malakas na zero tolerance ko sana dito ang mga bakuna. So wala naman. So, I'm just so thankful. Yung makinala talaga. And I just have to wait na may lalapit na in charge para makuha yung records ko. And then later on, finally, makuha ko na yung ID ko na fully vaccinated and then have it laminated. Kasi I believe na yung mga ganito, baka ata siya kasi kinukuha din yung QR code ko eh. Yung habang nagsiscreen, kinuha yung QR code ko sa Davao City. Ibig sabihin nun, baka doon ma-attach siya kanya kung fully vaccinated na ang gumagamit ng QR code ito, which is very important. Kasi inaalam ng city, ng City Government of Davao, kung fully vaccinated ba ito gumagamit ng QR code o baka naman ay nasa listahan nila na kayo to trace, which is for swabbing of pneumonia patients. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching my video about me having vaccinated with my second dose. Thank you, bye. Thank you, God bless.